and time for this rock to dry out a little bit. That's gonna take a few days too. here it is, guys. The aftermath. Waikiki Beach. Full of debris. Look at that stuff. Man. As expected, of course, after a heavy storm. Wonder where all that wood came from? All other parts of the island, that's for sure. We don't have any wood in Waikiki. Little Leahy action there. No work today, guys. Unfortunately, this brown water is not healthy to be swimming or surfing in. There are a few folks out there, believe it or not. Careful, you guys. Don't get your heads under that stuff. Surfers out there, let's take a peek. They are catching brown waves. Over there toward the west side. And there's the palace. The palace survived. Right on, you guys. Little peaks right here of this zone. We'll take some peaks of some others. Thanks for tuning in. Thanks for dialing in. Yeah, you guys, here we are. It's a brown water day in Waikiki, as you can see. No work for eyes of bee. Gotta keep it safe. I don't know if the folks know, but on brown days, don't put your head under the water. Not advisable to be in brown water, period. Just came runoff from all kinds of places with all kinds of potential things in them, you know? It happens anywhere in the world, but especially anywhere where there's islands with rivers and runoff. So, brown water advisory today and tomorrow. For Waikiki. Let's go cruise to another section and check out the action. Thanks for watching. Thanks for tuning in. Thanks for dialing in each and every time. Aloha. And of course, we are in grizzly vision right now, guys. Enjoying this V2 big time. It's hard to sleep at night. Big ups to all the scooter heads out there. Don't worry. Love my scoots too. Different kinds of e-vehicles. All of them are cool and fun.
I'm trying to find that.
Section. Let's go over here. A little ABC action. Also, we see the Popo. We don't want to get in trouble there. We don't want to get in trouble there. Okay, here we go. Definitely, we're just after the storm, but also it's kind of the little lull before winter season here, so population's a little bit lighter, everything's a little more quiet, we like that. Beautiful day in the neighborhood. All right. Here we are down by the launch, Kaiser's side, down by the lagoon. Kind of zooming in on that river zone there, so you can guys kind of see. Yeah, unfortunately, guys, the water is brownsies. All the way around these. Give you a little shot of the lagoon. is. Hard working staff right there. Big ups. And there it is, guys. One more little shot. Cool, and now we're on the road. On the road again. Clean up after the storm, guys, all the way down the beach. That's what we do after every single storm. Now today I got cut slack and here I'm on the Grizzly filming it, but definitely been there for sure. Sights and the sounds on a Wednesday after the storm on the 8th of December with me. Ice B, Aroma Surf, Hawaii. And that kind of sums up from basically Hilton side all the way down to the Moana, a majority of Waikiki Beach, and yes, the brown water is in effect. Thank you. Queens. Temperature finally flipped to the winter temps. I won't know that until I get in the water, and that's gonna be a few more days. Cause we don't wanna brown up.